The BirdLife Discovery Centre would love to see you today before you go home. You'll thoroughly enjoy a visit there. They would have used the wetlands, hunting, fishing, gathering timber, using canoes. And today we protect the marine life, plant life and bird life, living in and visiting the wetlands. Opposite side behind the fence is the Newington Nature Reserve. It is owned by National Parks and Wildlife and managed by Sydney Olympic Park Authority. It contains rare Cumberland Plain vegetation, including Sydney Turpentine Ironwood Forest. In another minute, we will re-enter the armoury through a locking gate and ride through a building with a display. It is a photo opportunity if you'd like to be ready.
Mommy, облизывай там ничего, пожалуйста.
Привет, Ренат. Что тебе больше всего понравилось? В тоннеле?
Мне очень в тоннеле, но сильно громкий звук был в тоннеле. Прямо в уши заложило.
А мне понравилось. Вот. Здорово.
Да. Мне понравилось, что мы проехали через запретную зону там. Открылись ворота, мы туда заехали, и в одном ворота закрылись.
Давай идем в запретную зону.
You're very welcome, as I said, to take photos. The items on display are owned by the Navy. They value them very highly. Some have been discontinued from service, others have not. But you're very welcome to take photos as Ian slowly drives us through the building.
Тимур, мы на поезде проезжаем через музей.
Да.
Смотри, какие торпеды.
Да,
торпеды. Это плавающие бомбы. А вон, смотри, вон какие бомбы. Надо нам сюда приехать посмотреть, Александр.
Да.
Сегодня. Да?
Я
если это можно. Можно ли сюда? Я не знаю. Корабельное орудие. Да, мы тут ездили с той стороны.
Yes, the building was built to be a filled torpedo head store, and is in a very isolated part of the armory. There were no bicycle tracks or walking paths anywhere near the armory when it was working here. The buildings up ahead are much smaller. And you notice that they have copper doors and copper window shutters, and they are separated from each other by the mound of earth known as a traverse. These were built to store wet and dry gun cotton, gunpowder, and some cordite, highly volatile materials. The copper doors are there to prevent a spark from outside the building affecting the contents of the building.
Порох облажного и сухого.
entrance.
Я знаю это место.
Very close to the train. So да. Extra warning to be well inside. These were for two workers only. These were laboratories, they were not storehouses. Ammunition was broken down here. Shells were filled with gunpowder. Hand grenades were inspected. Firing mechanisms were checked. A range of very skilled and dangerous activities. So only two workers inside for safety reasons. Torpedoes, filled shells, and depth charges. There were thousands of them stacked up to window height, both sides of the building. Very easy to spot the lightning conductors on the roof line. Every building at Newington is equipped with those. And the copper bands stretch from them inside and outside the buildings and down into the ground. Today, this is where the train leaves. Buildings up ahead are also close to the train, and these were used for a variety of reasons, as warhead examining rooms, shell marking, shell scraping. Only two workers ever inside.
Were
all built for the rapid expansion of the armory for the Second World War, and today some of them have a new life as artist studios and even a theatre. The artists can come on weekends or after work, they can even live here.
кататься на поезде?
Нет.
Это только на один драйв?
Да.
Сколько стоит?
$5. Мы на велосипеде теперь поедем кататься. Алекс, у нас знаешь, какое дело есть? Найти все эти фотографии найти надо будет. Помнишь? Мы не все нашли. И у нас еще есть пикник с собой.
Display room and you might like to visit. Would you might like to visit us?